Be a servant in the flames of hell.